Today we're going to be drawing classic pictures that I have drawn. So this is like one of my first pictures I made at a marker. So this started when I was like 5 years old, 6 years old. So let's just get started. So the first step is you're going to want to make a little just squiggly and wiggly lines. And then step two, because I was not really a talented artist back then, but I tried to draw my house properly. So this is like really, I don't really live in a big neighborhood place, so. Yeah, I don't really live in a nice house, but it's not, please don't judge me. It's my parents. If you want my parents to beat you up, then comment that. Yeah, if you want my parents to beat you up, because I'm sad. If you say that, because it's all my parents' intuitions, which means work put into this. So this is literally some, this is the Simmons, this is the finishing touch of the house. So as you can color this road here, you can color the grass, you can color the sky, you can also draw an extra house. So it's all up to you. Well, I'll see you next time, and peace.